Welcome back to the channel, y'all. This is your boy Tap Dot, and tonight I got a rant for y'all. My rant tonight is about people who you ask if they watch your videos or not, and they tell you no, they don't even watch them, or they don't even pay attention to them. Now, these are the type of people that's going to be the same type of people that's going to have their hands out when, you know what I'm saying, you get a little big off what you're doing. They may not have their hands out, but they're going to say they had their hands in it, you know what I mean? When people, I don't know about y'all, but I don't really watch my videos over and over like that. You know, I might view, see how the number's doing, you know what I'm saying, and see if I can go over a video and see if I can do something better, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm trying to do most of the time. Also, I'm a perfectionist, so I'm trying to tweak and get everything right. So y'all could be, you know, I can get a bigger crowd and everybody can be more interactive with the videos. That's why I'll be trying to go live a little bit more and all that, so people can interact, you know, so they can let me know the basis, you know what I mean? For right now, the channel is still growing well. We at 654 right now and staying at that, so that's good that we maintain it. That means I got to do something else, you know what I mean, to get a little bit more people, so that's no problem. But my problem is when all this, why are you doing all this, trying to ground it out, you know, hustling, grinding it out and everything? You got them certain people, you know what I mean? Some people you don't really try to appeal to, but you try to appeal to because that's going to be your audience, and you need to appeal to your audience, because if you're going to be a YouTuber or somebody that's going to be entertaining people, you must know the entertainment that you must bring to people. So I'm saying, if one of us content creators walk up to one of you normal people, and y'all say, hey, we know y'all, woo, 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 and we ask y'all, yo, seen the video? Oh, no, we don't watch the videos. We just know you because somebody else know you. That's not really cool, man. And I'm saying this for all content creators that feel the same way as I do. That's not really cool. When we take out hours and hours of the day, you know what I'm saying, sometimes weeks and months editing videos or coming up with this content and everything, and you just be like, yeah, we don't watch it. You know what I'm saying? To those type of people, man, we don't really dig y'all like that, man. You know what I mean? In a way, it's kind of messed up. You know, if we extend an olive branch, you know, to you, like, yo, listen, this is what we do, this is how we doing it, you know, we can even add you in this world and everything, you just basically like, eh, nah. But then you tell them one time, oh yeah, man, I got a big interview with somebody, and it may, you know what I'm saying, turn into a lucrative offer. Then people are like, oh, okay, what you talking about then? You know what I'm saying? Wait, what video are you talking about? Let me view a couple of them videos. You know what I mean? Them type of people. To those type of people, that ain't cool. That ain't proper that you kind of do us content creators like that. Because if you don't watch our videos, I mean, sometimes you have to go with the norm and everything for people to kind of really pay attention, like the latest drama, the latest he say, she say, latest what's him or whatever. You know, you got to be kind of in that loop for more people to pay attention to you. It's kind of hard for people such as myself, not kind of hard, but it's a little bit more difficult for me since I'm an original content creator, and I'm just kind of creating content off my mental and just stuff that's coming out my mind, and with the help, you know, say a few others and everything like that, you know what I mean? It's like kind of difficult for us to get up in that circle, because if we ain't mainstreaming it, y'all ain't trying to hear that, you know what I mean? But I'm gonna keep pushing it. I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. I'm gonna keep trying to bring this original content to y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and dip in the mainstream a little bit. I'll be doing that a little bit. But to all you cats talking about y'all don't be watching the videos, man, please don't have y'all mother freaking hands out when everything start to pop and everybody start to circulating like it's supposed to, and we getting the notoriety and the recognition that, you know what I'm saying, we post to garner off of the hard work that we doing. Just know that we offered y'all a million times, like, hey, you can come with us and do this, you know what I'm saying? Not even come with us, you can, hey, this is what I'm doing over here. If you got a little something, something, I can add it to what I got to, and we can go ahead and explode out here in the game and get out here and get a foot in it. But you know what I mean? I'm gonna let cats do that, man. Just this is a PSA to all them cats that you ask if you watch the videos and y'all say no. Listen, that ain't cool. That ain't gonna fly with me. And I'm gonna tell you a little secret when you tell me that. You know what I'm saying? But that's all I got for y'all for now, man. That was my little rant. I know I sound like super smooth while I'm doing it, but yeah, that just ain't feel right saying that, man. But anyway, man, I'm out for the night, man. Peace, and this boy.